feels so good just being here again. It feels so good feeling what I feel again. There's just nothing I like better than God's children getting together. Feels so good just being here again. Well, oh, what peace, oh, what joy. Oh, what irreplaceable comfort I enjoy. For when God's children get together and sing praises to our King, this feeling I just wouldn't trade for anything. It feels so good just being here again. It feels so good feeling what I feel again. But there's just nothing I like better than God's children getting together. Feels so good just being here again. Why don't you look around and you will see. You'll see happy faces where sad faces used to be. For Jesus saved us by his mercy, placed us in his family. And now this fellowship means all the world to me. Well, it feels so good just being here again. It feels so good feeling what I feel again. For there's just nothing I like better than God's children getting together. Feels so good just being here again. So good just being here again. And it feels so good feeling what I feel again. But there's just nothing that I like better than God's children getting together. Well, it's good just being here again. I tell you it's good just being here again.
One day I came to him, I was so thirsty. I asked for water, my throat was so dry. He gave me water that I had never dreamed of. But for this water, my Lord had to die. He said, I thirst, yet he made the rivers. He said, I thirst, yet he that flows as clear as crystal. It flows from God's throne above, and like a river, it wells up inside me, bringing mercy and life-giving love. He said, I thirst, yet he master said, the king of the ages, in his great thirst he brought water to me. In his great thirst he brought water to me.
On a dry and barren land, giving life with every drop of blood that leaves your hand. And though they thought they killed you when they nailed you to the tree, but what they didn't know was that on the cross, new life you'd give to me. And it was all in the plan that the Father had for the Son of Man, to bring redemption's story to a dry and barren land. If you don't like the way you're living, trust in Christ and a star His love given. Eternal life can be yours. Though at times it seems my heart grows weary in this race, you took pain that all my life I've tried just to erase. I was hungry and you fed me. I was thirsty and you led me to a crystal river flowing from within your very soul. And it was all in the plan that the Father had for the Son of Man, to bring redemption's story to a dry and barren land. If you don't like the way you're living, trust in Christ and you'll start His love given. Eternal life can be yours.
Eternal life can be yours.
For the asking.
For the asking.
Oh, you asking. That a king would leave his throne and die on a tree. Not simply die, but die there for me. I had sung of this story since I was a child. I had seen the story changing lives, both gentle and wild. I thought I'd give this story and this king just one try. He completely turned my life around, and that's the reason why. It is not just a story that's always been told. It's not just a fable that's many years old, but it's a life-changing story that will make you complete if you'll come to the cross and kneel at his feet. Well, it's not just a story that's always been told. It's not just a fable that's many years old, but it's a life-changing story that will make you complete if you'll come to the cross and kneel at his feet. It's not just a story that's always been told, and it's not simply a fable that's many years old, but it's a life-changing story that will make you complete if you come to the cross.
Himself
the day he wore my crown. I'm the one to blame for I caused all his pain when he gave himself the day he wore my I'm encouraged, not discouraged. Keep on keeping on for the Lord. I'm lighthearted because I've started a brand new walk with Him forevermore. Well, I never had any reason to be happy. Never had any reason to smile. But then I met the Savior, Christ Jesus. And He said, Mark, let me take your problems for a while. And I'm encouraged, not discouraged. I'm gonna keep on keeping on for the Lord. I'm lighthearted, 'cause I've started a brand new walk with Him forevermore. Well, I never dreamed that this could happen to me. It's a life that's full of love and harmony. Just ask Him in your heart and you will see that the Lord can give to you this happy melody. And I'm encouraged, I'm not discouraged. I'm gonna keep on keeping on for the Lord. Well, I'm lighthearted because I've started a brand new walk with Him forevermore. Come on, let's walk with Him forevermore. He took my place at Calvary, died in disgrace upon the tree. The world is blind and cannot see. He did it all for you and me. He suffered great, said not a word, shed perfect blood, no cry was heard, and by His stripes we all are cured. True victory is now assured. Why would you pay such a price for the man that I am? I never did one thing for you. Jesus came and He died as a helpless lamb. That's something no mere man would do. Three days have passed since Jesus died. He rose again, He never lied. I've been set free, I once was tied. How great to have him living inside. Why would you pay such a price for the man that I am? Well, I never did one thing for you. Jesus came and he died as a helpless lamb. Well, that's something that no mere man would do.
I sing for Jesus.
heart, I sing for him. This far to leave us. He didn't teach us to swim to let us drown. He didn't build his home in us to move away. He didn't lift us up to let us down. He didn't lift us up. Let us down. There are some promises in a letter written a long, long time ago. They're not getting older, they're getting better. Because he still wants us to know. No, he didn't bring us this far to leave us. He didn't teach us to swim to let us drown. He didn't build his home in us to move away. He didn't lift us up. Let us down. He didn't lift us up to let us down. Never use the word defeat. Claim his promises, every one of them. Every spoken word he'll. To leave us. He didn't teach us to swim to let us drown. He didn't build his home in us to move away. He didn't lift us up to let us down. He didn't lift us up to let us. Yet, Lord, you gave them to prove your love for me. The voices of a million angels could not express my gratitude. All that I am and ever hope to be. Owe it all to thee. To God be the glory. To God be the glory. To God be the glory. He saved me with his power. He raised me. To God be the glory for the things that he has done. Just let me live my life. Let it be pleasing, Lord, to thee. Should I gain?